I lost my grandmother yesterday or day before yesterday. I don't really know. I'm in Australia, so the time difference is a lot. But it's hard for me, but it's also really hard for my mother, and I just really want to be there for her. But that we were having a conversation and it reminded me of, grief in my life. I've lost people who are close to me, other family members, and the difference in how we accept grief in the Western culture and what I learned in India. And it made me want to share something with you guys about grief. In India, I saw someone pass away and I saw that they reacted completely differently. And yeah, there was grief there, but there was also a lot of celebration and a lot of rejoicing because they understood that the soul was leaving the human body for its next experience in the next realm. And that was a rejoiceful thing. And yeah, the stages of grief still came, and yes, they cried and they felt the same way that we do in the Western culture, but at the same time, the lessons from grief, the lessons from the person's life and the person's death came so much sooner to them, so much faster, and so much more efficiently. And they were able to rejoice in that person's life. And they told me something that was really interesting, that when the person first passes away, their last and their final gift to you is the release of this life force that they have in this body, the release of this love that they have in this body that they're willing to give to you, to their loved one. They're willing to give you more life, if you want to put it in a very simple way. They're willing to give you more life energy, if you want to put it in a simple way. And they're willing to give you more love and clarity and focus about what life really is. And that is the final gift that we get from our loved ones. And so, if anybody else is out there grieving at this time, I know how you feel. And just remember that one thing that is very helpful to get through it is to know that person that you knew is still trying to give you one last gift of love, of life force, of energy. And if you accept that gift, the grieving process, it doesn't take as long. It's not as hurtful, and this is a more holistic and healthy way of dealing with it, because you actually get an exchange from that person passing, from that energy passing on through that body. So, if you're out there grieving, my heart's with you. I understand. I'm going through it too. But I'm gonna remember, and I hope that you guys can remember, that part of the grieving process is being grateful for their life. Part of the grieving process is appreciating all the gifts that they've given you, especially this last gift that they're holding for you in this little dimension right above us. And hopefully you can grab that. Hopefully I can grab that. And thank you, Nana, for more life force. I love you.